The new talent pathway relates to DSI, or Data for Social Impact, talent entering the workforce for the very first time. It focuses on the professional journeys of young leaders at the very beginning of their careers. I am delighted to introduce Mahadia Tunga, co-founder and director of data science research and capacity at Tanzania Data Lab.
The main mission of D-Lab is to ensure that data is frequently and effectively used for decision making at all levels. And we also provide data-driven solutions for the communities that they cannot engage with the data directly, let's say, to analyze. At the end of our first year, our own data was telling us it's only 30% of participants who were engaging at the lab were women. So then we realized that we needed to design programs that will attract more women into the data agenda, because the other roles that they have in the society, they don't have enough time. So then we decided to have half-day programs, evening programs, weekend programs, so tailored depending on the group that we are trying to serve. We have another program where we sponsor female graduate students to pursue a master's in data science at the University of Dar es Salaam. We select those girls that otherwise would not have been able to pursue graduate studies because of the financial constraints. It's important for me to ensure that every young lady is able to access quality education despite of their background. So we are training them on the challenge-based approach so that it's not just for them to have skills, but then to also have a mindset of solving pertinent challenges in the community. The biggest lesson that I have learned is that understanding, engaging the community is key. So we believe for us to have that rich pipeline of female scientists, we map the data science career journey, and the goal is to catch their mindset at early stage and to entice them in such a way that they see that things are possible and the future is bright. For me, if I wake up one day, if I see people are using data as a tool to make a decision making at all level, we have informed policies, we have informed decision, informed curriculums, informed business, everything is informed, for me, that will be, that means for me that like I'll be satisfied and like my mission will be complete.
No one can do this work alone. Join us. Download the report today.